How long are the warm-ups? Are they 10 minutes?
I don't know. They're not 10 minutes. Like
5 minutes?
5 minutes, 3 minutes. Okay. Sure. Yeah. They might be like 6 minutes or 7 minutes. I'm not really sure.
Is Rebekah like at the beginning? So Annabelle's in the next group, isn't she?
Mm-hmm. How do you know?
Well, people don't...
Some people show up in the world.
Or yeah. No, people like drop out.
That's how it works. People show up really. Oh, Rebekah. I don't want her to. I don't want her to yell out because I might mess her up.
Yeah.
Hi, Rebekah. I know you're on the couch right now, sitting and watching this video, and I know you. It's terrible.
You're doing it.
Slow your.
Go, Rebekah.
Go, Rebekah. You can do it. She can land anything she wants to. I do a jumper jump.
Quintuple. Quintuple. The world's first.
Go back up. I bet you can't throw stuffed animals on the ice during test sessions. Imagine someone did that.
Then you have to have all those people out there to pick them up.
You know, when you see those people going out picking up all this. It's really interesting.
I know.
The real big competitions with a lot of people.
Oh, I know.
Have you seen how many Brian Bradley had like a billion stuffed animals on ice or something?
I bet they did.
There was like, it was like covered in cash, it was covered with stuffed animals. It was like the equivalent of our own basement. Used to be, you know.
Wow.
Where we had how many stuffed animals were back in Annabelle. They never played it. But they even not even touch, like every once in a while they would touch it. The limit on YouTube, actually, if you do a video, a regular movie video, can be as long as you want.
Right.
Yeah, hours long. YouTube setting only lets you go for about 10 minutes.
Really?
Yeah. Now they're going to put, like, network shows on YouTube, and YouTube's going to become, like, a really awesome on-demand place.
Cool.
Because it works really well.
That's a good ad for those.
And Google's going to make billions of dollars. Google's, like, doing websites for like the biggest search engine in the world.
Right.
Yahoo's kind of the best. Yahoo's are actually kind of better, I'm pretty sure. Yahoo's a good place to do it. That's Rebekah.
Hi, sweet. Sweet. Hi.
There she is. That's the most amazing thing ever. You blew the
whole thing. Yeah.
That was stupid what I just said.
Mm.